What's annoying is that my friend is doing an Oathkeeper. And he has so much more health than I have, and so much more damage. So I don't really know what's going on. Why are you not? Hello? Thank you. Oh, hold on, is this another obelisk? I think it is, isn't it? Yeah. Yes. Whoa. Hi. Oh shit. Would it be a good idea if I didn't stand in the fire? Or the zappy zap. Apparently I can't just AFK here because these things just come out of nowhere. Right, we're very, very close to leveling here. Where are we? I mean, there's still a way to get up there, isn't there? It's just a little bit more dangerous. Oh, I just realised that also this place is not the way we were intended to go, was it? Because this is a port. Ooh, okay. Calm down. Oh, level up. Nice. Destroy this cluster. Okay. Whoa, hi then. Bitch. Okay. Alright then. Right, let's put some stuff into my skills now then. So I'm thinking we're going straight for the zap stuff, aren't we? So let's just put some more stuff into our actual skill. Boop. Come on down, stop shooting at me. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Excuse me. Random hiccups. Right. Ooh, so more. I am actually surprised of how far this get. Whoa, hi. I'm surprised of how much this area is. That was another one of these. Alright. Phase 2. There's a crumbling wall somewhere, isn't there? Oh, shit! I was hoping this place would be safe, but it was not. Whoa, that's a lot of mobs. Interested to see where the hell we are, so let me just go here and see. We're still in Homestead apparently, and then the conflagration. That's weird. All right then. Okay. Whoa, excuse me. Okay. Mesmer. Not much help though, does he, really? Oh, but there's like three of them. Okay. How do we kill it? Nice. Ugh. Can't go that way, apparently. Oh, no, can't. Okay. Hey, you have 50,000 health. There's also a manticore there, I've noticed. Okay. Whoa. Where's the big guy? Where's my... Oh, that's how you change stuff, is it? Oh, I see. Ow. These guys are getting honestly kind of powerful now. Yeah, they're level 44. It is getting to be a bit much. Another one. Can I help you? Thank you. Manticore! Ow. Right, let's go this way. Oh, there's a way up. Port Valbury. All right. Hello. Okay. Anything? Not really. All right, then let's learn that. Okay. Good job. I'm kind of wondering if this place has a portal or not. Because I'm not sure if it does or anything. Can we get in here? Oh, there's another bloody, what do you call it over there? Obelisk thing. Herald of the Stars, eh? Okay. I don't think this is meant to be like this. Here we go. Look, yeah. Now phase two. And now it will get far more dangerous. Yeah, there's not really much I can do here, is there? Whoa! particularly don't like that attack, to be honest with you. The fact that it always hits you kind of removes any of the skill. The tea is rotting. Yes, probably so. Oh, hello, what's this? Sealed by ancient power requires a skeleton key. Alright. This place is that is definitely too high for me, so I think we'll go somewhere else for the time being. Let's go to, for a start, let's sell some things.
See anything you like.
I have a feeling that we are kind of... Because these are what, level... level 20, we're level 40 now. So I'm wondering if we should think about trying to buy some better stuff. I don't really know. Find the corrupted farmers in the Blood Grove. Kathan, you must venture beyond the Sarrow's Bastion to the north of Homestead and search the cultist camps. Okay. This way. Oh, I see. Somewhere I've never been before. Ulgrim. Who's Ulgrim? Some guy here. Hi. Clear out the lumber mill. Who's Ulgrim and where do I find him? Ulgrim at Homestead. Okay.